Yes, student. We have to study today topic synthesis. In this word is opposite of analysis. In synthesis, we combine sentences. Simple sentences are combined for making simple sentence, complex sentence, and compound. Thus, we can say, we have to know that was for a simple sentence. Simple sentence means the sentence which has one finite verb, we call simple sentence. Suppose, my car is beating force. One final verb card, one final verb. जितने ने एक रोते हुए लड़के को बुलाया तो रोते हुए दिस पार्टी अकॉर्डिंग टू पार्टी थी दिस सेंटेंस हैज बीन फॉर्म एंड सेकंड वी हैव टू कम फर्स्ट होगा सिंपल सेंटेंस सिंपल दूसरा होगा कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस माई मिसेज हुआ What is complex sentence? The sentences which are formed with subordinating conjunction are called complex sentence. We have considered what are subordinating conjunction. If you have to go ahead towards the interrogative word, but they will be usually related, who, whom, which, where, why, etc. Then all they become the subordinating conjunction. As well as I soon as because if unless and case of etc. These sentences in this way we have to make complex sentences. So if you come, I shall help you. Agar tum aaoge, to main tumhari sahayata to Complex sentence is formed with the help of some principal class and one or more subordinate class. For the principal class is perfect. He has no need of any other class for the help. For give complete sentence. I shall help you. मैं तुम्हारी सहायता करूँगा. That is perfect sentence. But subordinate class, if you come, यदि तुम आओगे तो लगता sentence पूरा नहीं. तो आशित को आप होता है. In this way. With the help of principal clause and subordinate clause, complex sentence is formed. Third is what compound sentence. Compound sentence. The sentence which is formed with coordinating conjunctions is called compound sentence. Coordinating conjunctions, there are four types of coordinating conjunctions: cumulative, alternative, adversative, relative. Under cumulative conjunction, and I realize both and, not only but also. If become alternative conjunction, neither or neither nor etc. Adversative conjunction, but at still, whereas, and relative conjunction, therefore, so, hence, etc. So, I have example of compound sentence. The teacher. Mark me absent. Mark me absent. He turned me out of class. टीचर ने भी एब्सेंट कर दिया और कक्षा से निकाल दिया सपोज स्टूडेंट की डूइंग सम मिसशीप दैट वाज एंग्री अनबिलीवेबल फॉर द टीचर बिकेम एंग्री एंड मार्क हिम एब्सेंट एंड टर्न हिम आउट ऑफ द क्लास तो टीचर मार्क मी एब्सेंट एंड ही टर्न हिम आउट ऑफ द क्लास दे आर टू सेंटेंस यू हैव टू मेक द टीचर मार्क मी एब्सेंट एंड टर्न आउट ऑफ द क्लास टीचर Mark